hello there. Here we are. Back on the bike. My new bike, actually. The 900 Tracer GT. Not done a video for a while. Probably a bit windy, actually. I've had sciatica. Very painful. I'm getting over it a bit now, but I wasn't, wouldn't say I was 100%. But I am on the mend. So I just thought I'd... I've been out a couple of times on the bike. Friday we went to pick it up. But this is probably only the fourth time I've actually ridden it. So I'm still sort of in the process of getting used to it. So so I thought while it's dry I'll come out again, even though it's a bit windy. Oh, there's a Bilston car boot here today. Looks like it's over. Can't see anybody at the minute. Maybe he's gave up and gone home. Woohoo! Got my photo taken, fantastic. Behind the caravan, but there you go. So I think the last time I rode a bike was probably August time. Past this. Yeah, about August time was the last time I think I rode a bike, so it's been a while. And as I say, this bike Ian gave me was This is the fourth time I've been out on it. I love it, absolutely love it. It's been brilliant. Can't fault it. Going past this lot. Can wait there. I'm going this way because I'm not really sure where I'm supposed to be going. I have no clue where I am now. I know I have been this way before, but it was many moons ago, so I've got a clue where I'm heading. I'm sure I'm going in the right direction, but all part of the fun, isn't it? I've got a feeling I get to Tilton from here. Pretty sure that's where it is heading. To be honest, my bum's feeling a little sore. Tilton! Hey!